The first hole on the Montgomerie course measures 419 yards. It's a very demanding opening tee shot, with bunkers down the left and the River Rye on the right. The green is guarded with two bunkers on the left, and this green is generous, but it's undulating, so a solid approach is required to set up an easy two-putt or possible birdie.